Hi, I'm the remarkable entertainer. Welcome to the show. In this episode, we're here at the copycat jail cell. Now, you might be wondering, where is that copycat? Well, he's yet to be arrested for copying Nixon, as in, copying what we do, and he stalks me in old-fashioned 1.0. So what's in it for his jail cell? Well, come over here. This is his toilet. The best part about the cell is nobody ever used this cell before. This was made just for the copycat too. Wait, I wonder what did he get arrested for? Let me see. So copying is not a crime, as in copying people. If you copying VHS and sell them, it is a crime, but he cannot do that. If he copying a person, that is a life of crime. Maybe he would. He copies everyone. Now guess this, he would copy what everyone do. So everything you say, he would copy people, as in hobbies and what we like. Imagine if he likes Hitler from someone else. If he say that, he's brain dead in the mind. Guess who? It's Chris Chan, who is known for making the crappiest comic ever, Sanichu, and recently he made love with his own mother and he went to jail because of that. Like, and also get that smell off of me, you smell like piss. At least Chris Chan is not a copycat, as well as Bill Jensen, and also that copycat did copy with the Bill Jensen thing. If that copycat did something with his mother, then not only if he copies Chris Chan, but he would put himself in jail. You could get a lot of trouble for doing that. Now, what did he get arrested for? Oh, stalking. It said, stalking is a crime in Victoria and is covered by Section 21A of the Crimes Act 1958. It is defined by a series of behaviors through which someone imposes themselves into another person's life in a way which causes distress, fear, and disruption. Non-family violence, NFV. Stalking relates to stalking by a person who is either unknown to the victim or is an acquaintance, friend of a friend, friend of a relative, etc., a current or ex-colleague, work-related acquaintance, a neighbor or any person with which the victim has never had an intimate, personal relationship with. Oh yeah, the copycat tried to stalk Shiny Dreamers and did bite us. He almost stalked my friends too. He almost stalked my friend of his friend with another friend, just to get me arrested. Now that is very creepy. Also, he is friends with Dim Shim, that ugly creepy smile. I'm not sure if that's a law, but being friends with Dim Shim is the worst thing you can ever do. It sucks. Dim Shim is going to get it.
This time, Carly can't win, which is a real bummer, isn't it, Carly?